And everybody, Tick Picks here, and today I'm just gonna be redoing the campaign on Veteran. Now I know I already started it on live stream, and I had like a live stream series of it, but I found out that when I was using Intel cheats, when you use Intel cheats, it like you can't get trophies, and it doesn't count towards your completed on thing. Like, it still says recruit even though you made it to like, I think here or here on the live streams. Yeah, I think it was right here, shock and all. But see, it still all says recruit. So I'm going to be replaying that. I'm going to be replaying the campaign. We still have... let me check. The screen's going to be blue for you guys for a second. You can still hear me, though. It is. So I'm going to try and complete this whole... that's what I'm really aiming to do here. I hope I can do it. Click on my live stream. Connect the comments. About to do this. I always do this at the beginning of streams. Crap, I can't monetize this. Trash. I'll monetize it afterwards if they don't steal the thing. If not. Because the first live stream I did of the veteran campaign, because I played Crew Expendable, there was a cutscene on it that they claimed as their own visual thing, so I'm going to try and pause throughout it so I might be able to get, I don't even know what I was going to say. So I can get monetization without, it freaking, them stealing it. So yeah, let's just start a new game. I'm gonna try and do this in 10 days. Today's gonna be the first day and whatnot. The game comes out next Friday. So, or is it next? What? 10 days? Oh no, technically 11 from where I'm at. But, yeah, so next Friday the game comes out. I'm going to be live streaming most of this weekend. Some COD 4. But yeah. I could probably watch these. Oh, but yeah, I'll get off. I'm probably going to end the stream at about 10 o'clock. It's 8:41 right now. Plus, I really like this game's campaign anyway, so I don't really mind playing through it. A few times. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Alright, let me make sure I don't have any intel cheats on, because that originally is what... Yeah, I found all the last intel now. So that's originally why I didn't get any trophies and why it didn't count, because I always use the slow motion thing. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. I want you to shoot. I didn't know that it didn't give you trophies or credit for doing the missions on Veteran. And I want it to look like I thoroughly completed this campaign. One at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. That's what I want to do.
Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Nice. Your fruit killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you.
I think the first... No, I didn't do the grenade thing or anything the first time, but I just want to run through this campaign and complete it before COD 4 multiplayer comes out, because I'm going to be streaming that up. Like, a lot, okay?
It's the FNG, sir.
About to make some crappy comparisons, but...
It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How'd a Muppet like you pass selection?
How did you get there with a freaking 20.5 trash?
For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck.
Let me go down the dingle.
Pick up that MP5 and four flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position one. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position two. Then hit position three and four. Following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready. Go, go, go! Hit the targets!
Never been that good at this. Like, my best time is like 17.5. I know it's... You know what? Oh my... What?
Go, go, go!
Okay, I'm restarting. I don't want it... I don't want to look like trash.
Position 2, go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Position 4, hit the targets!
Gaps are trash.
Go, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go!
Alright, 17.9.
That's a new squadron record,
veteran, that's what I'm going to be playing anyway, sorry.
Climb up the ladder if you want another go.
I'm not getting
Otherwise,
another go.
Come up to the monitors for a debrief.
Come on.
Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourselves sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Okay. Play this on veteran.
There is a small crew and a security detail on board.
Base plate, this is Hammer 2-4. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
Copy 2-4.
Hopefully they don't freaking steal my monetization because they say they own a cutscene of my gameplay.
Weapons free. Bridge secure. Hold your fire. Gaz, stay in the bird till we secure the deck. Over. Roger that. Squad, on me. Stairs, clear.
Hey, Nastarovia, Polkovnik.
Last call. Hallway, clear. Sweet dreams. Crew quarters, clear. Move up. Forward decks, clear. Green light on Alpha. Go.
Oh, whoops.
Ready, sir. Man out. 3 meters spread.
Crap, I always forget that it's on veteran when I put it on here and I just get it. Oh my gosh, they're like just out.
Bravo 6, Hammer's at bingo fuel. We're bugging out. Big Big Bird will be on station for evac in 10.
Copy, Hammer. All cross Griffin, cover our 6. The rest of you, on me. Roger that. I'll have to keep this for close encounters.
Too right, mate.
On my mark. Go! Check those corners. Check those corners. Clear right.
Clear left.
Hallway, clear. Move up. Stairs, clear.
Movement right.
Oh, out in here. Hooray.
Move up. Stairs, clear.
Movement right.
I honestly don't know. Happen. Check those corners.
Tango down. Hallway clear. Check those corners.
Clear left.
Move up. Stand by. On my go.
Standing by.
Flashbang out. Go.
Yeah, I'm gonna pause throughout when I see the cutscene.
No tangos in sight.
Forward area clear. Move up. Keep it tight.
Get out of the options and do this and then back and then like. So they don't steal my. What's up, guys? I'm trash at this here. I have no idea. Okay. Definitely better. Yeah, I'm gonna get a load of missions done over the weekend though. Live stream for hours. Oh, that's price. Okay. why I was just playing when I did my first playthrough. You have to be so conservative. Dude. They just all immediately walk on.
What? I stuck my head out.
And I just died. Yeah, guys, you can try and take care of the problem. Yeah, this was a lot easier with slow-mo. No wonder why intel cheats are off. This is pretty nice. Oh my. Dude, you don't get a chance. Like, the second you aim and dead. Nope, wrong spot. Like, I get it. Veteran should be hard to do, but. That is for veteran players, but like, I'm pretty sure like any normal veteran player can't just go in here and Shrek. Like, you have to just like strategize on campaign. Standing and looking.
Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir. Enemy aircraft inbound. Shit!
This is the cutscene. I swear if they copyright me for this.
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
They claim this as their own gameplay.
The ship's sinking. We've got to go.
I'm not
going to
be happy whatsoever.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We're on our way now. On your feet, soldier. We are leaving. Get to the catwalk. Move.
This is clean. It was an automatic clean, like nobody would do it. I'm not gonna make that much money anyways, but.
Come on!
know how long it is.
Alright.
I think right up here is when they stop copyrighting.
To the right! To the right!
Or if this gets claimed.
We're all aboard! Go!
Roger that, we're out of here. Base plate, this is Big Bird. Package secured, returning to base. Out.
Guys, I really wish this didn't have to be back here. I just wish I could play video games in my own living room, in my own room. I have to play in my living room in this dang fish tank. They move back here the second they move me back here again, even though I was barely back here. And it, oh my god, dude, I can't move it. Because it's like 300 pounds of water. I'm plugging it so you don't have to hear a dang thing. Oh my gosh, I just wish I could play my
room.
Nope, just have to sit back here where I'm always watched. And heard. Can't stay up. Yeah, and I have to share a room with my brother, even though he went to college, and my sister's home maybe one day a week. If she is home, she's home at night for an hour. And they can't share a room. And I don't leave the house whatsoever, ever, other than for school. And I have to share a room, sit back here. I get yelled at because I play video games. I just want to sit alone in my own room. Not this. And then my whole family favors my sister. Even though she freaking... I'm not going to go into detail because that's too personal. But, yeah. A lot of crap I can say about her. Oh, yeah. Yeah, so she does a lot of bad things, I guess. You can't, you don't even know. Like, it's worse than you expect. It's not hitting somebody in school, no, no, no. It's done that like 8 billion times. Of course, she wins like no fights because she's a fat prick. Retarded. Yeah, and then I had a TV in my room. That was like a week that I had it. And then my brother took it because his roommate moved out on him, and his roommate was gonna take his TV, and this was like 3 weeks ago. And his roommate hasn't taken his TV back, and he's just keeping that TV. There's nothing else I can play it on, because this is the only TV with an HDMI port in my entire house. So. Yep. Like my brother's home more than my sister. And one time she is home, she gets this TV, because you don't know why. Because she's special and they want to make her feel loved like she's at home. God. Of course, if I wanted to get a TV or monitor, that'd be more than half of my Christmas money. So I don't think I'm allowed to say how much I get. Yeah, it's a lot more than half. If I even want, like, I'm not talking like 40 inch, no. I'm talking like 24 to 40, or like, or not 40, 24 to 30. Okay. And then a monitor would be even more. It's just retarded. My sister, she actually sucks. She broke these earbuds. I don't have a left spot. Like, yeah, maybe it was me because I use them so much, but like, I got on. She was playing. Or she had my PlayStation on, yet she just makes her own account. So yeah, I just make your own account. Oh my gosh, it says I'm playing COD 4 normal from 2007 on my stream. Yeats. Out of my sister, but she's basically the only reason I have to sit back here and everybody listens to every word I say.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't.
1 second, I'm checking my trophies.
On site, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Weapons free. Enemy down.
Good work. Should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Camera off and his men will be waiting for us in a field to the northwest.
Some claymores in front of the door.
This game selling? Separate? You have to get the Infinite Warfare bundle to get it. For now, I think what he means is can you play it, but the campaign came 30 days early, even though, yeah, it's kind of late, but yeah, that's right. Yeah, I mean, it's still almost Infinite Warfare. On PlayStation 4, if you get it, you get to play the campaign 30 days early. Can't wait till the actual game comes out, though.
Guys, you smell that?
Yeah.
Guys, do you smell that? Smart freaking far.
Welcome to the new Russia.
Retard. Nice.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover. The M21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets
have so short.
Of civilians in the valley below. Not so fast. Remember Beirut?
Your hey, we're the same. No, no.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
He and Gaz are the same size, I think.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
All units, commence the attack. Contact
northwest. So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
Is the original better?
Make it quick,
no.
Kamarov.
At least campaign, I mean.
You have nothing for you. We'll take out like, the M21s and carve a path straight to your
Captain. For this, the graphics are better and the gunplay just feels better. I mean, that's really about it, and it runs smoother. Of course, the original is always, it's usually always better, but since it's remastered, they did it so well, it's just, like, I don't really know, like, I actually really like what they did with this game. Fun. Let's see if I can change what game this is. No.
Follow me to the power station.
final assault has already begun. With a little bit...
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Sto ti zielajas! Sto sumas the shell!
Where is he?
The house! In the house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Bro, please.
Bloody hell, let's move. He may still be alive.
Guys, go around to the back and cover power. So, get ready.
Oh, he goes. Where do I get rid of it?
Guys, do it.
Sammy Watkins. Are you on your Vita?
Go.
Thought you said you weren't getting on your Vita. You are gonna be on for like 30 minutes. Yeah, I'm doing a live stream right now. I gotta turn the party. 3. No, I need to put the... There we go. I can hear you now. I'm restarting my COD 4 campaign on Veteran because originally I didn't know I couldn't use Intel cheats. Use Intel cheats and get trophies and I just died. What's up, guys? PS Vita Mike here. No, but I can't because there's Intel cheats. I'm gonna plug this fish tank back in because I know I'm gonna forget. Do you say you're having a lamb orgy? Whoa. Stop, dude. Just stop. Oh, crap. Still have all my homework. Oh my, this is trash. Watch my stream. Why? Should I get kicked? There's group chats on Kick. Bro, if I die again, I'm not gonna be happy. No, I said if I did. There's freaking. If my phone can run it. Exactly! Oh, I'm gonna see if my. If I can get it. Kick here. I know. Alright, I'm getting back on the game. Okay, Kick just downloaded. What? Three people. What? Dude, I can't hear you. I can turn on my parties. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Talk. No, like, just raise your voice a bit while also kind of whispering. Yeah, I always hold my mic, like, right up to my face when I use my freaking feet. What even time of day is this, dude? This is like night, but it's day. I know. Did he actually tell Zach that he was bullying him? Oh my gosh. Where do I go? What the f- What's up, guys? Gears. What's up, guys? Gears here. I'm like three missions into the campaign now, or four or something like that.
The Americans already attacked Al-Assad.
No, their invasion begins in a few hours. Why?
The Americans are making mistakes. They will never take Al-Assad alive.
Why would it be able to run it with my trash phone? Right, I'm signing up. I'm trying to complete the whole campaign on veteran.
Shoreline coming into view.
No.
Try in 10 seconds.
By trying to complete the whole campaign by freaking 10th. Or whenever the game comes out, 10 days. Should I add everybody? Oh my gosh. I see you. Yeah. I already friended you. I just texted you something. Sup, gay frick. The helmet? How long is this? He's all in the chat. Oh, really? On Hell's Online. He just sent me to a group frick. Or he just sent me to a freaking chat. What I posted in the freaking group chat. Yeah, I saw that. Should I set my profile picture trash? Yeah, I know. What should I make it? Freaking my face? Dude, I don't have a freaking front phone camera. This trash phone. So I don't know what I'm freaking taking. No, it sucks, dude. This freaking photo looks trash. Oh, I just took a photo of the room because I don't even know what I'm taking a photo of. Look at my trash profile photo. Hold on, I haven't put it up yet. Okay, I set my profile photo. Bro, isn't it freaking sleep? Yeah. Wait, how do I look at it? Why go to my profile? Look at my I know, frick me dandy 69. Crap, did I just say that on live stream? What? Totally. I mean, there's only two people watching.
Wait, who sent this? Oh, Charlie. Wait, who already read mine? The second I typed it, it said that somebody read it. Charlie. Charlie, I'm freaking trolling him, dude. Jack Goff. Yep. Genitalia. Yep, her too. How long has my stream been going on? 53 minutes. Genitalia. You see what I just put? Yeah, don't you know a guy named Stubby? Stubby Dad. What's up, guys? Kick here. Who all has kick? Should I try and get the Your Show Sucks trophy? You gotta destroy all the TVs with Alasad's speech. Ah. Gypsy! By the way, oh, I thought he was a teammate! Hey, lost dog. Ja, 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 gypsy. What if it's gypsy here? Did you say gypsy G112?
All call signs. Wow.
That's a savage. Bro, that's a savage.
I just got word that Al-Assad is broadcasting half a click east of here at a TV station. We're gonna move out on foot and take down the package there. Move out.
Where am I supposed to go? Watch my stream, Sam. I got four people right now.
Oh, no, back down to 3. Oh, dude, watch my stream. Yeah, bro. Dude, I'm trying to get to 1,000 channel views. Ah! Trying to get to 1,000 video views. Ah, I got 5 people and I just died. These gypsies. Oh my. Sam. What's your name? What's your name? It doesn't matter what your name is, jabroni. I'm so funny. That was a meme like 12 years ago. Okay. Dude, how was that guy not dead? Dude, I actually don't know. Bro, I be racking in them view monies. Not actually. I make like 10 cents. Like every year on YouTube. Shut up, jabroni. Ow, my leg. No, bro, you're a jabroni. You gypsy. Ah. Dude, I'm just speaking the truth. Oh my god. You tell me how you're gonna spell it. This is about to be bad, dude. Dude, no, you're about to spell it wrong. Where are you spelling it as? No! No, no. Not even close. GYPSY. Wait, hold on. What? I'm looking this up. Romanian people are gypsies? I thought gypsies were people that... Okay. Dude, I thought gypsies were like really long-haired dudes that go around... No, I looked it up. What the... Yeah, you gypsy. Wait, is he typing for like 8 years? Oh, he says, well, that was awkward. What the frick was going on? Me, dude, aw, dudes, bye, good night. Just say that's racist. On hell. Hey, what's up, guys? Yep. I don't know why I said that to Anhal. I should have, like, if I was actually being technical, I would have been like, you're smart, you're freaking short. Dude, it's like the best profile picture. Dude, it's my nose. I just took a picture of myself a minute ago. Yes, it is. It's like my nose and my lips. Wow. No, it's not. Not the way I cropped that trash. I don't know how it's messing with my work, but, good. Ja 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 ja. Chip said. Dude, I just knifed a trash can as he said that. Here, I'm looking at it. It is my whole face. I just put my face, or I just put my nose and my lips. You have Musical.ly? Oh my. Okay, sure, cringy kids, aka freaking you know who. Sure, Sam. I think you got it for other reasons. I think you got it for other reasons than that. Dude, I'm Jacob Sartorius. Dude, same, bro. Dude, why do you like Musical.ly so much, Sam? Why do you watch every freaking girl from our school's Musical.ly? Say it's cringy, but just watch it all day. Wow. Should I expose you? Should I tell that to, like, everybody at our school? Wait, bro, you smoked weed? What? Dude, I'm tweeting that out. Oh my gosh, this mission's so annoying. I'm tweeting that out. I'm gonna be all sincere and be like, so recently, I just found out today that one of my good friends smokes weed. We are going through the rehab sequences with him. We are trying to get him at a good mental state. Oh, I get what you're saying. No, I didn't smoke weed, guys. It's somebody related to me. I'm ending the stream in 10 minutes anyway, so. What's up, guys? Garrus. Dude, how much homework do you still have to do? Really? I have to do, like, all of it. Because I took a nap. Like, all day. And then, right when I woke up, I ate and I just started this. That's all I do. Every day when I get home, I just take naps. Okay, got nothing else to do. Let's take a nap. I'm tired. Have you ever fallen asleep during school? Have you ever fallen asleep during school? Oh, I'm not talking about, like, this year Terra Nova. I mean, like, actual in-classes. Really? I did, but I was like in first grade and we were watching a movie. It made the lights all dark and I just fell asleep. Normally Miss B would spray water on your face, but she didn't to me because, yeah, if you fell asleep, but she didn't notice. She thought I was just laying my head on my desk while I watched. I didn't even care, dude, I was savage. OG Mudbone? No. Why would I? Checking. Your brother. Why? No, wait. Wait till like 10. Oh my. You gotta make the stream interesting. Okay, then I'm not shouting. I'm telling them all to go hate on your channel. I'm telling all my stream viewers to go hate on your channel. Because I'm about to end this dang stream and you said 10 minutes. And I was like 3. 10 minutes. That was like 3 seconds. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Haters be going to squashed squids. Guys, look up Squash Squids, like it's the greatest YouTube channel of all time, no cringe. don't go to his channel, I'm kidding. Just triggered, because now this thing's gonna be boring. This mission before I go to bed. Dude, that grenade was too close, dude. I thought it was farther away. I saw it like the second I died. Alright, if I die one more time, I'm gonna end it and continue this mission later. In a later stream. Of course I missed. Okay. Alright everybody, but that's about it for this live stream. I guess we'll keep it up for a few more minutes or something, just to talk something like that. Alright, everybody, that's about it for the stream. Thank you all for watching it, and yeah, that's about it, and I will see you guys all later. Peace out.